that team needs work. That offense needs work. And so I think what Denver needs to do is to, essentially do an assessment and get rid of the haters. Find guys that are willing to ride with Russ because they've invested in Russ. He's their future. So, hey, that's what Denver has to do. And quite frankly, it's going to be tough. The ride is going to be tough going forward. I mean, they're in a division that is, I mean, the Raiders are only going to get better. The Chargers might be the weak link. I think the Chargers have been, I mean, there's been an expectation for the Chargers to take the next level for a while now. I'm not sure. Kansas City, this is Kansas City is clearly, they're clearly in a zone.